I'm in need of some radical discipline. They say I've gotta face the truth, but I'm just another case of arrested development and just another wasted youth. They say I'm wild and I'm reckless, I should be acting my age. I'm an impressionable child in a tumultuous world, and they say I'm at a difficult stage. But it seems to me to the contrary of all the crap they're gonna put on the page. That a wasted youth is better by far than a wise and productive old age. A wasted youth is better by far than a wise and productive old age. Should know the three.